I think I've broken Anne-Marie.
Say it or shot it.
I've got a recurring guest, everybody. Anne-Marie, welcome to Say It or Shot It again.
Hello.
Have you seen what we got?
Beans.
Yeah, you like beans though, don't you?
I do like beans, yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
They're not warm.
I don't like drinking them.
What?
In a shot. I like them on toast.
How do you know? You haven't tried it.
True.
Do you have any secret tattoos or piercings? If so, can you show us? I think I've broken Anne-Marie. You got one on your bum or something?
I have one on my bum and one by my
Shut up. Okay, which one do you want to show me?
I can't show you.
Okay, don't show me. Just tell me about one of them.
Well, one of
and
them...
And then after this, show me.
Have I got two on my bum? I got one. It was not bad. It's a rose. It's a picture of a rose.
Harriet Rose?
Yeah.
Is that for me?
Yeah, it was for you, yeah.
That is mad. Anne-Marie has got a tattoo on her arse of a rose in my honour.
And the one on my...
Stop saying...
What a horrible word. Seriously. And it says honesty.
I've got a birthmark on my... Anyway, what? That's because you said honesty.
Mine's on my chin, look, you see it?
What?
Birthmark.
I thought you meant your... I was like, what am I looking for? Wait,
that
so you've got... You've got... Okay, okay. Honesty, front. Yeah. What's on the back?
A rose.
Honesty Rose?
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah, is that my stripper name? That's a sick name.
That is a sick name. Yeah. You're welcome. Do you want me to do the bean shot then?
Yeah, please, can you do it? Look, I can't ruin the makeup. I'm about to go on stage.
What if I was about to go on stage?
Are you going to vom though?
No, you know I wouldn't do that around
you. We haven't got a bucket.
I wouldn't do it around you. No. Ready? Cheers.
Is it going to come out? Oh, are they cold? You ain't finished it.
Shut up.
You ain't...
No!
You got a...
Oh, babe, to be fair, that's nasty.
Would you rather have a spooky weekend away with Jamie Lee Curtis?
Sexy spooky or...?
No, just spooky.
Oh, okay.
Or never see your cat Lenny again?
Have a... Wait, the one that doesn't involve me never seeing my cat again, because he's my best friend and my life partner. Sorry, Jamie. And I'm not... I don't care what the question was. I was answering it because I'm not drinking that.
Yeah, don't.
Big legends!
Cheers.
I thought it was water.
You nasty pieces of work.
Oh, my God. I got it all over my face.
What is that, Chloe? A violation.
That's a violation. That's very muggy.
That's
like
muggy. See, this is what happens when we give
one
shot of vodka and she loses it Love Island style. KSI, welcome to Say It or Shot It, the game where you have to
say it or shot it.
There you go. Woo! See, he's a clever boy. Right, I'm going to go first.
Okay.
And I've been nice to you today.
Yeah. Promoting Prime, obviously, letting everyone know that they can't get it.
The only reason I'm doing it is because I want some. Okay. KSI,
yes.
Which one of your ventures has made you...
Oh, God, yeah, I knew it,
Which one of your ventures made you the most money? If so, how much? Say it or shot it.
What?
Well, obviously, we've got Prime sat right there.
I actually have not made any money on Prime.
Have
believe
you
it or not, I have not. Like, I haven't taken any money out. We've just put it back into the business.
Oh, okay. Well,
so, I'd say boxing.
Okay.
Is it? No, is it?
So, your body is your biggest weapon.
I'm trying to be... Oh, what can I say? I'll say boxing.
Okay, what about this follow-up question? Will you give me some of your money?
I mean... for what?
For none of your business for what? I just want some money, KSI.
Let me know what it's for and then maybe I'll...
No man should ask a woman what she's going to spend his money on. Anyway, how much?
Is that a thing? Over 10.
£10?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I think you should shot it anyway.
Is it actual, like...
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't.
I've got a fight.
When? It is Prime.
Oh, okay.
Don't cry, KSI. You look terrified.
Okay. All right.
You're selling your own product now.
Let's do it. Okay.
you can ask me one now.
Okay.
Do I get to try some Prime?
Harriet, who do you think is more deserving of an MBE, Jordan or Perry?
That is a really good question. Do you know what? I recently hosted Kiss Breakfast with Perry because Jordan was away filming. And so I'm going to give it to Perry. Perry, and also more so because it would really, really annoy Jordan
if Perry
and Ashley Banjo had MBEs and he didn't.
Oh.
But I'll do this as well because cheers to Prime because I want some.
Do you want mine?
I don't want your second hand.
No, I haven't opened it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Because you can't actually buy these anywhere, yeah. So I'll take that.
Or sell it for 25 quid, apparently.
That's absurd. Becky Hill.
Hello.
I've had quite a lot of shots at this point. Welcome to Say It or Shot It.
The thing is, I haven't had any shots, so...
This is going to be your first.
If you need to hand it over...
Okay.
Let me know.
You've said it now and it's on camera, so fair enough. I'm going to go first. Becky Hill, what's the one thing if people know about you, they would be completely turned off? Because they're all turned on.
I like that. Oh, you're being serious. Okay.
I certainly am. Which is unprofessional.
I have so many.
Okay. Give us the best one.
When I... I would like to shot it.
Oh, but you can do both. You can say it and shot it.
But it's not called say and shot it.
Oh, well, a lot of people do both,
Christ.
But fine.
When I get anxious, I sweat in my sleep.
Aww. No, I'd still hug you if you sweated in your sleep.
Oh my God, my fiance doesn't.
Does he not?
No, he like, I've woken up a couple of times where he's been like this and then he's physically gone, ugh.
Oh. Anyway, shout out to your fiance,
Don't tell anyone.
Don't tell anyone except for everyone who watches this. Right, your go now. You get to ask me a question.
If you were offered a job at Radio 1, would you take it?
I'll shot it.
And that's the tea! Sorry, Kiss. We love everybody.
Oh, great. I'm going to get fired now.
Anyway,
and I'm drunk.
That wasn't the question.
No. Tom Grennan, welcome to Say It or Shot It.
Oi, listen, I'm nervous but also excited.
Exactly, that's how I like to make all men feel. I'm going to go first.
Go, you go first.
When was the last time you sent a you up text?
Probably to my missus yesterday. Boring.
Pre-missus.
Pre-missus?
Yeah.
Oh, I was a you up guy.
it was a resident you up text from Tom Grennan.
Yeah, probably.
Did you ever get replies?
Not many. Nah.
Cheers
you
to
know,
that.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? It was like 4 a.m. ones where you're like, yeah, I'm a scumbag.
Absolutely. Not. Well, that's good. You don't even need to take the shot. Well done.
There you go.
You can do me now.
Okay. Who was the last celebrity you dated?
Oh my God, not again.
Shot in it.
Do you know what I just shot in?
What was that?
Hot dog juice.
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't shot that. Was that good though? I actually do
was
like
it
a
hot. Good.
I do like a hot dog though, but I don't
Not
know if I like that
really
juice.
Liquid form in your mouth.
Oh, that looks butters.
Do you want to do it?
Nah.
Dare ya? Dare ya? Dare ya? Yes, I'm going in.
I actually like that.
Did you?
Salty.
You're weird.
Nice.
Oh.
I'm into it.
Oh, I'm not. Who's the most invaluable member of Bad Boy Chiller Crew?
Me.
Go on.
Absolutely. I'm down and out.
Thought you could eat the shot glass. Wait, so are you going to answer or are you going to shot it?
Oh, that.
Yeah. And you said yourself, so you don't have to take the shot. Well done.
Which KHHP artist music would you never play in your DJ set?
I really don't want to take another shot because I've taken about 5.
Just say me again. It's all right,
go on. Sales
if you want, sales.
Sales, I'll
grab them. Nathan, we're going to go first with you. Would you rather have a number one single or Aston Villa win the Premier League?
Aston Villa win the Premier League every time.
Are you okay, hun?
I'm literally wearing Aston Villa on my chest.
I know, but a number one single
for your
career or some other guys winning a football game?
Football comes before anything in my life.
Even girls?
Football comes before anything in my life.
Even food?
Yeah.
Wow.
I love football. What do I have to say?
I don't know.
You want the honest answer? That's the honest answer. Who
else thinks that he should do the shot just for that? Because it's weird.
Yeah, honestly, truly.
That's the truth.
I believe him, babe.
No, we're playing the game by the rules. That's the rules. I've said it. Next question.
What? So you don't want to take the shot?
No.
Boo. Are you ready for your question?
Yeah, go on.
Oh, this is a good one, Talia. Who's the most famous person you've ghosted? Say it or shot it, babes.
I mean, I have said this recently, but Alexis Sanchez.
And tell me what the story behind this is.
It's not like he basically replied to a story of mine with a bunch of like, there was like a rose, some like stars.
Was there the eye emojis?
No. Okay. It definitely could have been him just being like super just nice and like friendly.
Super not. No could one sends been. A bunch of emoji roses to someone.
There was only
just
one
like,
rose.
Oh, okay. What was the emojis? A rose?
It was a rose, some like sparkles, and then I don't remember the other one. A smiley face? A smiley face, I think. Yeah, I don't know.
What he replied to?
It was a picture of me and my friend in a bikini.
I mean, I'm going to say that probably wasn't meant in a PG way.
Maybe
let's
not.
Stop outing people. Let's move on.
Yeah, sorry.
Well, no, that's the whole point of this game. Now you guys can ask me one. Because you answered it.
On.
Well done.
Go on, you go.
Take it.
Okay.
Now I'm nervous.
You have to delete one person's entire back catalogue forever. Rihanna or Jay-Z?
No, I would never do that to the fans. I would never do that to myself. And therefore, I will do this to myself.
Cheers. Go for it. Cheers. You just get paid to get drunk, don't you? Really?
That is vodka. That is straight vodka. I'll drink it. Don't be a wimp.
I'm allergic to Sambuca.
And look, you personally requested Sambuca.
I definitely did not.
I'll give you 5 seconds to do your shots if you want to do them. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nathan, it's not alcohol.
It definitely is.
No, it's ginger.
Oh, yeah, no, it's
that's
ginger,
just
yeah.
Health. Well, thank you very much, guys. You smashed it. And also, I'm...
Oh.
Oh, no. You basically had a mixer there as well with both of them. Well, Nathan, you've impressed me now. What's the thing that annoys you the most about each other?
Oh, what annoys me about his time management? Say that.
I don't know, I can't say anything.
Oh, really well, if you can't say anything, take the shot. Take the shot. I'm sorry, it's probably something very disgusting, but cheers to you. No, take it. Yay! That's what we like to see. Do you want to do your shot as well?
Why not?
Why not? This is the kind of thing we like. We just like to get everyone to take the shots backstage. Well done. Now, because you've both been such good boys, can you do me now, please? Can you give me a question?
Go on.
What's the biggest lie you've ever told without getting caught?
Lying about my age. Right, I went to a club and my brother looks kind of similar to me and he's 3 years older, so I said he was my twin and I got into the club.
They've actually believed
you? They believe me.
That means you look the same?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, it was like 15 years ago when they used to just let people in for no reason, so.
You have to do your shot anyway.
I'll take the shot anyway, just because I was naughty. Cheers. What is that? Uh-huh.